Turkey's annual inflation soared to a 19-year high of 36% year-on-year in December, according to official data from the Turkish Statistical Institute. This is the highest rate on record since September 2002. Annual price increases for necessities like transportation, as well as food and drink, rose even faster, the state data showed, reaching nearly 54% and 44% in December, respectively. The lira shed half of its value against the dollar in 2021. The crash prompted many to switch their savings to other currencies like the euro or dollar. The fall of the lira has been partially propelled by President Erdogan's controversial monetary policies, which aim to drive economic growth by cutting interest rates. However, these policies have been met with objections from experts and the public alike, as they face the decline of the currency.